my right, Sonal, HBA crew from Stockholm, Sweden. I've been playing like soccer and stuff my whole life, and I lost the interest in that because I think somehow I like it more dangerous, and that's exactly what graffiti is. If I don't know something, I want to know. So when I do graffiti in front of people, I'm curious what, how their expressions gonna be. It's not as common as being a ninja or being stealthy. It's fun with opinions about what you do. I don't have a style. If I compare myself to another graffiti writer or whatever, someone that's active and have a good style, I have nothing to come with. There's a lot of other graffiti writers that do it a lot better than me. The only thing I can compete with is how much I can do it. Being more active, doing more spots, doing more crazy things. Time is really important when it comes to graffiti. You have to like have a good fast style, like what you can do in under 10 minutes, that's really impressive for me. For me, it has to be illegal for it to be fun. You can have one period when you're really active for like 1 week, and then you don't do graffiti for 1 year. You can have a really active period of 1 year, and then you don't do graffiti for 8 years. But what I've discovered from doing graffiti for over a decade is that every time I do a comeback, I go harder than I did the last time. I often don't tell anyone that I do the theater because it's another persona of me that do the theater. I'm me, the Sono is Sono. Sometimes like I don't even stand for what Sono does because it's so fucked up, you know. Most of the time I don't even think like the theater I do look good. I just do it because I think it's fucking fun. I just need to do it because I feel stressed or whatever, like I just need to get it out of me. Good mobs on a clean surface is fucking nice. Sometimes when I start doing one tag, I just get into the flow and get into that manic personality of mine or whatever. Then I just do tags everywhere and I don't think about where I'm doing my tags anymore. Just holding a pen or a can or doing a tag is so much fun that it doesn't matter where you do it. What I'm doing, it's wrong, like, it's illegal, you shouldn't be doing it, period. When I go down in the subway, it's clean as fuck. It feels like being in, I don't know, like a different planet, maybe a space station or wherever. Nesta,
Tienza.
I think about graffiti all the time, like, my whole day I think about, like, what's the next spot I'm gonna do, like, it takes a lot of time to be an active graffiti writer, if you wanna be known. In other countries, they don't buff the tags as often as they do in Sweden. That's why I like Sweden, because having a name up in Sweden is a lot harder than in any other city. Right now it's fucking bananas. You can sit in a station and you don't have to sit for long. A panel or a fucking window down or a whole car is gonna pass that station. This year, 2018, has been a really good year for the Stockholm train scene. Old school writers have come back, there's a lot of new kids that do graffiti, and everything in between is doing graffiti as well. Take it back in time to maybe the 80s, if you go on the subway, It's totally trash. Like, you can't even fucking sit on the seats without sitting in your wet tie. It's ties everywhere on the floor, roof, in the fucking windows, every seat, everything. Like, everything's fucking trash. Borde röra oss. I like tags. I think they look good, but I wouldn't want tags like in my fucking home, to be honest. I don't like tags that much. Sometimes it can look good, depending on who did the tag. If someone would paint my fucking walls at home, if they're white and someone's gonna fucking do tags in black all over them, I would rather prefer like someone with a good hand style doing it instead of a toy. I understand people like doing music or being celebrities that people look up to them because, I don't know, money or whatever, but like, I'm just doing graffiti. I never asked for someone to look up to me, but obviously people do, and it's fucking weird. Most of them are younger than me, but there's even people like that are older than me that like, fuck you, like, you're the king. Yeah, it's fucking weird. I don't see myself as a king, I see myself as a toy. It's done so much for me. Graffiti has made me stay out of the streets, maybe doing other stuff. It helped me like stay out of like the real problems. I can thank graffiti for that. Hello? Children? Ser du vad jag gör? Ja, jag kommer. Jag kommer. Jag vill bara klippa bilder så tar vi, okej? Så, nu kommer jag. Vi inte blir samman efter en meteor som idioter.